as we conclude today's lesson, I detail to you the idea that X never marks the spot. Does everyone understand that? Can everyone comprehend the lesson which I taught the day?
I have a question, Dr. Jones.
Yes. Susan, what do you want?
Are you married?
And if so, is there any chance of her leaving?
I'm not married at the present moment, no. But let's talk more about archaeology, okay? No. What?
Archaeologically speaking, how old are you?
Anyway, as I was saying, it appears you are unable to comprehend these simple archaeological procedures, so I am forced to conclude that I must repeat this lesson again tomorrow.
Word for word. Word for word.
Oh, man. Kids nowadays.
Yes, this is Dr. Jones. What do you want?
Hello, Jones. We found the holy pail. Well, not really, but we want you to go look for it.
Treasure? Treasure where? Who? Get out of here.
Hold on, wait a second. Don't I know that thing? She looks familiar. Who is it? Tell me. Who is it?
I don't know, Dr. Jones, but she does look familiar.
I don't care anymore. You can tag along if you want, or you don't have to. Doesn't matter to me. Just shut your mouth when you're around me. Got it?
Good. Let's go.
Your taxes.
See you, Dad. Bye, Dad.
Jones, why? Ah, something just went.
Why didn't you just tell me that in the first place?
I was just reading off the list, Dr. Jones.
God,
sorry.
Idiots. Colonel?
Please, sit down.
Thank you. I got your note to come here.
What do you think about my direction?
Pointless. I think it would have been easier if we just drove here.
Well, I wanted you to see the beauty of this bright land. Natural environment, that's right.
Something on your mind, Colonel?
Tell me, what do you know about the Confederacy?
Well, they lost the war.
We, the people of the Confederate States, each state acting in its sovereign and independent character, in order to form a permanent federal government, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, and secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity, invoking the favor and guidance of Almighty God, to ordain and establish this Constitution of the Confederate States of
America.
Sound familiar?
Sounds like they ripped off the preamble to the United States Constitution. Maybe that's just me thinking.
Well, you see, the history has been changed. History nowadays states that the war was fought for slavery and war against oppression. When really, it was a battle for our freedom. A battle that we lost.
Well, let's just clear the air and put all our guns on the table.
Aha!
You here today to ask if you wanted to help restore the Confederate States of America.
Well, what's in it for me?
Well, when we seize control of the government, we'll have plenty of financial benefits and treasure at our disposal.
Well, I do like treasure, but seizing control of the government, to me, that sounds like lives will be lost. I have too much blood on my hands already. I don't need any more.
Well, it could be of great benefit.
Yeah, so was the Temple of Boom. Yeah, see where that got me. I was ripped out of my treasure.
Well, sure you're not making a mistake?
I never make mistakes, Colonel. I'll be making my leave then.
See you soon.
See you in hell.
No.
Look, Dr. Jones, markings!
I'll be the judge of that, get out of the way.
Holy whimwhack!
Those are markings by the KGC!
The KG who?
The KGC, the Knights of the Golden Circle. A Confederate group that still exists today. They are said to hold the treasure of the Confederacy that was originally created by Jefferson Davis. And I'm gonna find it. Let's head through here and try not to get caught up. You're like,
you deserve it.
Thank you.
man.
What'd you do with mine?
He died honorably.
Honorably? You used him as a human shield.
Would you rather Mutt be thought of as just a simple human shield, or that he died saving my life by giving his? Come on, we got more important things to do than mourn over Mutt's worthless life.
In the land of cotton, old times there are not forgotten. Look away, look away, Dixieland.
Fix that. You know the difference between me and you, Joel?
What?
I make this look good.